what else? You want the rest of that?
I said that to me. And this chair
is so wet. It's supposed to be for me. Well, I'm not going to smoke anymore, are they? Boy Jordan, they back in the building playing the pro-line for 2022 God of the Year, Game of the Year, God of War, right now. Sorry for the distraction. I had to upload the last boss fight. Now I don't even know what the fuck, where the fuck I'm going or what I'm supposed to be doing. No, I don't want it anymore. I just put it out. I'm saving that for you anyway. I don't want it anymore. I keep getting turned around here, YouTube. Y'all just got to fucking bear with me for a minute here until I figure out which way I was going, because I was playing and uploading a video, and then I was distracted. I'm not going to quote on what the distraction was. If you watched the last video and you heard the conversation that was going on, you probably know what the distraction was. Just continues to grow in size. Depending on the different places that I go.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect. Does always. An old adage, if you will.
No hacks over.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
No, I ain't going out yet. We need to explore all of this shit. Alright, so I got a nice little abundance of it. Just little run to it. Just that quick, I forgot what this. I was gonna call this something else. But we'll call it that. Cross the valley to reach the watchtower. I wasn't gonna call it that initially. I was gonna call it with whatever flashed in front of me, but high and I've been drinking a little bit, so my short-term memory is fucked up a bit. So we're gonna go ahead with this upload, we'll go through, we'll clear this out, whatever the fuck this is, then one of you killed versus R2 and R1 at the end of the way, swing to perform a depth from a bug attack.
Perfect!
Enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Ugly. We marched or we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves.
Wow.
That is how Spartans are made.
Sparta. What'd you say I can hear? Two ways around all this. Everything that's going on here, you two. Squeeze through another place, or we'd activate that chain. Which I feel like activating the chain is going to lead us to another section where I might not be able to just come back to this area right away. So we are going to choose to squeeze through this. Yeah, I think I chose wrong. This looks like a whole nother area. No, actually, take that back. It's where I came from. I turned around. So let's go lift up on the chain. Over. Some more health that I don't need right now, so I'm not going to bother it. And we're just going to continue to move on down this path.
This is how we do it.
These plants behave similarly to the scornholes we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago.
This is how we do it. That frozen.
South
I'm trying to record over here, man. I That froze.
Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns are the fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
What am I supposed to do? There we go. That's what we do. Nothing up here. Nothing in this area, period. Alright, so now, at this point, you two, we are officially... Looks like we damn near stuck. Wait, hold on. Can't go up that way. Freeze this plant here. Here, get that chest. There's nothing around here. Go up these steps here. Oh shit. That almost killed me quick as hell. Hold up, YouTube. Might as well step back in it. Chest up already, have a look around. Nothing. No way to go. Nothing. And more nothing. That's it.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago.
With ice. She goes that way and she goes up.
Considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns, the fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
You see nothing. Premium upper body strength. Oh, more purple. Freeze it. Down. What's in here? Shattered star shield, shield bait, no way, like, what's with the cosmos? Hold L1 to charge up your shield, blocking an attack, depletes some charge, shield punch right before an attack. Hits you to absorb it and gain a burst of charge. Nice. My defense goes up 15, my vitality goes down 8. It's a new shield. Why not put it on? Use some vitality. Vitality loss will be replaced. So we have the freeze this plant. Come down here and get this piece of a shield. We got it. It just came up that way. Change the rule up this way.
The Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. He disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one goal concealed. Because of this championship, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Ha! Well done, Dom.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
That's rough. You don't call that. You know, that's right, mate. Made Kratos think twice about what he was talking about. We got one upload added. I don't understand why it adds to the downloads after I close up the game. I have to start doing that more often. I don't like to leave my PlayStation in safe mode. Just in case the power goes out of some dumb shit, I ain't gotta worry about corrupting information. I still got so many games that I need to get finished. Came up this way. Nice bit of a long journey though. Man, what is this? Find a way to cross the broken bridge. Couldn't just very well name it that, could I?
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path?
Once we get this figured out, we'll upload this.
You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no?
Really, it should stop right there. But it did. I'm gonna reach it from here. Can't get down because it's all water. And there, it stops too close. Figure you two? Not yet? Yeah, yeah. This way. Before it bumps. Oh! Let's swing it back towards us. Like this. You fell asleep. By the time I got back, I was gone for about half an hour, 45 minutes. By the time I got back, he was already sleeping. So I don't really know what time you fell asleep. I know it was a couple hours, I know that. Figuring you two. Hardly that.
Eric's
Squid Jordan, hit that like subscribe
button. Funny bro is broken, man.